Laura calls me in the middle of the night and passes on her painful information. Then these careless fingers, they get caught in her vice till they're bleeding on my coffee table. Living alone isn't all that it's cracked up to be. Oh, oh, oh. I'm on her side. Why does she push the poison on me? Very hot.